We're using bread machines today to make cinnamon roll dough. And I just want to show you a little trick I learned from a friend. If you have about the size of a large egg in shortening, that's about the same as 1/4 cup. This also works. I've done this also with coconut oil. So I love this way better than trying to get it into a measuring cup and then trying to get that measuring cup clean afterwards.